Hey guys, welcome to OpenXcom episode 26. Yeah, let's continue. Last time, we haven't had that much trouble with aliens in the last videos. We lost some men, but well, we're actually making a lot of headway. We've been killing them to the left and right. But I remember we saw one big UFO flying around here. They want to punish us for what we have done to them. So let's see what happens. It might actually attack. Small is a large scout floater down here. Let's get it if we can. Yeah, we think we can. No, we can't. I guess I can't send the other one. Yeah, I can. After it! Slow and fast. Well, we lost the tracking. Don't know how, but we did. I think it might have flying out to space or something. Because we shouldn't lose tracking when it's inside our radar area here. I don't think so, at least. I'm not sure. Alright, let's continue. Large scout anthropod alien infiltration in Europe. Alright, we see another one here. Go get it! And we see a large one. Terror ship anthropod alien infiltration. And a large supply ship? Supply ship? Might need to follow the supply ship. Right, shoot this down quick. Good. And I need you to attack another target here. Is that thing coming from my base? I wonder. We are ready for them. No, they're doing something else. Let me see something else. A large scout alien infiltration. Where? Up there. Jesus Christ, what is going on here? Need to wait for backup. Alright, guess we're ready. Attack it! Come on! Oh, we got it! One of the ships got really hurt. And these guys need to get back. What's that? That's a small one. We have two missions here now. Alright, let's save. Man! I shouldn't have said anything. A lot of stuff is going on now, and this one we have to attack the big, but not yet. Ooh, wait a little. Still flying around here. Who was that? A small one. Let's see, they are rearming. Can I send them if they are rearming? No. Can't send them at all. Alright. Let's see, this thing is ready. Yes, Sky Ranger 1. Go to this one. Oh, we got. This is a large one! Alright. Try to shoot it down. It's a supply ship. Might lose the ship! Yeah, we lost an interceptor. We lost an interceptor here. That is not good. There's a lot of stuff going on. And it landed here. Why did it land in Madrid? Is it because it's building a base, maybe? I think it is. And the other ship landed as well. Oh man, what is going on here? There's some crazy stuff going on here now. Alright, we are... I think these guys are pretty much prepared for this. Can you carry a bit more now? Yes, you can. And I think I'm still one... Yeah, one plasma pistol short, but... We're not facing those evil things right now. What is that? Oh my god. That sound. That is not a good sound. Oh Jesus. Alright, I guess we are facing something new and nasty. What is that? It survived a direct shot by the plasma rifle. It's not a good sign. Come on. You disappoint me. Why do you keep shooting in the grass? Can you fire from there? Of course you can't. Francis, do me a favor. Oh, hit this thing. Damn you. Alright, we need to get a smoke grenade out there. It always looks like this when I'm getting off the ship. Don't shoot the tank, you idiot! Oh my god, it's almost destroyed. Beverly Crusher. Please, throw one of these down here. The rest of you have to get ready. We are facing something new that can withstand punishment. Might lose some guys here. And someone is typing to me on Steam. Oof! That was a direct hit. Ooh, Jesus Christ. What is that thing? The tank is still alive. That's incredible. Shoot this thing! Thank god. Shoot this thing! Nice, 2 kills for the tank. That's one more. And I think one of them got wounded. Yeah, 3 dog is seriously wounded. He would keep on fighting for now. Is it 2? Blast him! Oh! Nice shooting there. Adam Jensen, can you hit this thing here? Almost. Hey, oh, that went through that alien, but hit another alien. 3 dog is wounded. He will get some medical attention soon, but we need to clear out some stuff here before we do anything. Oh man, he's 3 fatal wound. Oh, you see 3? Who do you see? It's 2 up there, god damn it. Holy crap. Holy crap. Of course you can't. Set everything on fire. Holy shit, 3 of them up there. We need a rocket up there. He fell down. Take cover behind the tank. They like to hide inside of houses, these things. You have to use this thing. Yeah, two of them fell asleep, that's good. Still one guy around. You can see him. Nice, he fell unconscious as well. He's going better than I thought. We still have one creepy crawler here. Missed him. Sure, plenty of them. And yeah, can't forget that we need someone with medikit here next turn, I believe. I haven't lost anyone yet, that's kinda incredible. That's a miss. Alright, let's continue. Oh, well, that building is burning down now. Ooh! Francis! Was killed! I don't know if that was plasma or something else. Was something nasty, at least. Holy crap. Tank has got ahead. Francis is dead. Oh, poor shooting there. Try to hit him with your pistol. Is it really that hard? Really? To shoot past this field? I find that kinda incredible. At least you hit him once. Sit down. Take careful aim. You have good aim. Thank God it's dead. Everything is burning here. But I know they have a lot of unconscious guys in there. That's not good. Shame about Francis. He got some kind of spit on him. And got his armor just melted. And he died. I think most of these guys might burn to death. I have no trouble at all with that. Might be nice to capture one of these other things alive. Because I know this thing went unconscious, I think. But I'd rather just they died, since I think we have a pretty long mission here. Alright. Is everyone off the ship? Yeah. No more activity right next to us, at least. It sure sounds like they have a lot of aliens still around. Yeah, there's something. Hater Mason, throw one of these. Get back. Right, let's keep an eye on that guy. Three dog. Might have to station one guy back here in case anything wakes up. Oh, there are more houses down here. That's not too good. Let's see. Can just check what that is. Speeder corpse. Is that the same thing? it stands up. Alright, let's move it. Walter Skinner, join your friend down there. Alright, see what happens. He moved and he got blown up. That's nice. It's real nice. Can't see anything here, that's good. Alright. I think we can advance a bit. To the ship. Try to breach it. This is a scary mission. Totally ambushed at the beginning, as usual. Always ambush those damn aliens. And they know what to do. They see our ship approach, and then they just take cover in the nearest. Okay, you somehow missed. Shooting through this fence. Good. Yeah, they see us approach, then they just take up residence in the nearest house and fortify it. Just try to get rid of us the moment we step out of the ship, because they know that's the best time to do it. But so far, they have failed most of the times in that. Take this thing with you. That is good. Except I lost one man now, but well. Casualties are expected, unfortunately. Oh, there's one more. One more creepy crawler. Alright, let's see if we can throw a grenade in there. Better flush him out. No! Oh, god damn it. I don't think you will be able to. Yeah, it could. It's nice. I landed on the roof, damn it. Maybe you can. I think it might be a bit too far. Out of range, yeah. Maybe you can throw it to someone. Come on, Uhura. Burn that thing. It is hiding back there. Alright, so let's prepare. Something tries to come out. Try to get it. Can you fire? No, you can't fire. Damn it. Alright, I think that's the one. Oh, he died. That's nice. That is really nice. Nothing. I was actually expecting something there. Alright, I guess we enter for real next time. But we need someone to keep a lookout here. Because I think I have experienced one of these UFOs before. And from what I can remember, they can come from this direction also. There is a door there. You continue the scouting. Up here. Look at the fire here. Really cool. Right. Let's bring most of the men down here. Keep them together. You can put it away. Might have to use your scanner now. Since no, don't go into the fire. You didn't catch on fire, at least. That's something. Alright, let's see. Still nothing here. This UFO looks pretty much intact, actually. Is it really that intact? Yeah, some damage there. Heather Mason. Have to check this area here. Alright, I guess you can drop this for now. Use the pistol. You will have to join this gang, Three Dog. You will join here. Breaching squad. You as well. Or maybe you should stand guard here, Beverly. See if any one of those guys wakes up. Nothing. That's good. Nothing there. Still movement. Nothing outside here, that's good. We'll send this small squad over there. Check with our heavy explosive weapon thingy. Now let's see. Is that the movement of my guys north? Could be my guys there, the three. I'm not sure. It looks like something is moving rather close by. There's one. How can you miss? Can't miss that close. You missed as well? Holy crap. You know we can't afford to miss. Nice. I think he had a grenade in his hands. Watch that door. Keep an eye in here. Oh, Jesus! Who got hit? Booker. He's almost dead. Get it! Oh. Is that what happens? It opens up. Jesus. You got a medic, right? Adam! Holy crap. That was nasty. Nasty, but cool as hell. Good work, Adam Jensen. You can stand there, Booker. There's another one. Nice shooting, Uhura. Nice shooting. You need to reload. Everything is fine so far. Here. Can you open this thing? Yes. Let's move it. Some nasty aliens, these guys. Steal things around. Okay, I have a hard time believing there will be more aliens coming in here, but you never know. Booker is wounded, but he keeps fighting on. You see something? Blast it! Booker, are you in trouble now? I sure hell hope not. Adam Jensen, save Booker. Holy shit. Uhura, you need to save these guys. That guy just absorbed 4 shots? 4? What kind of alien is up there? Tom Crescent, you really have to kill this thing now. Oh, thank God. What the hell? So many shots. It's incredible. Nothing more here. Need reinforcements though. That was kinda crazy. 4 shots with the plasma rifle and plasma pistol. It must be the buff one, the buffed anthropod of this crew. Holy crap. Still more around. Jesus. You see the movement? Something is moving here. So I guess he is around here somewhere. You see him? Where? Where is he? Huh? What? Where is he? I don't understand 100%. Holy crap! Move away! No wounds. Only. Okay, we need to take care of this thing now. I really don't understand where he's hiding exactly. Okay, there he was. Weird. Well, he's dead now at least. We need to get all the soldiers in here now. Some crazy stuff going on. See, nothing sneaking up on you. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna have to join. Still something around. It's not good. Adam Jensen. Oh, he fell down. Oops. Something in here. Yeah, it's probably something in here. Oh, I fell. God damn it. Where can I go? Can't really see. Is that? That's broken there, I guess. Alright, let's get some men up there. Alright. Hard to see where it's broke. No, not 3 dog, you're wounded. Tonkres, Booker, you're also wounded. Adam Jensen, you can go up. And let's bring another officer with us. Walter Skinner. Ooh, it's out there! It's out there! And this thing is up. I knew it. Freaking knew it. You got shot in your back, you're still alive. Where is it? There it is. Take cover! Kinda surprised you are alive. Since Francis died from one spit. Go, go, go. Not even wounded. I knew something was hiding down there. I just knew it. Alright, let's move. At least they're not that tough to kill, but they have two lives. Two stages of life at least. Let's see, you guys will have to continue here. Hey, the Mason. It's one of these party rooms. Let's move out. See if we can find a commander, something, some kind of leader. Maybe just this thing down here. Is it gone? It's playing hide and seek with us. It's not something I enjoy. Especially when this hide and seek can turn deadly. Guess we have to find him quick. Can't see him. Alright, go back to cover. You guys. Right, you might stun yourself now. You missed. Really? Uhura. Do this. Since he failed. Well, he's dead. I'm hoping that wasn't a leader. Maybe it was. How can you miss so close? Oh well. There it is. Oh, he's firing an angle. He's dead. Was that the last one? Yes, it was. We lost one guy. Can't remember who we lost. Francis. Aliens killed 18, alien corpses 16, and we got a live one back. 46 artifacts, UFO navigations, a lot, alien entertainment, alien alloys. Rating excellent, that's nice. And we don't have enough AC ammo. Ooh, that's a lot of medals. Crimson Heart, Booker DeWitt. Performance Citation, Adam Jensen and Booker DeWitt. Military Cross, Three Dog, Uhura, and Booker DeWitt. Booker DeWitt is really getting a lot of medals here. Order of Earth, Harry Mason, Adam Jensen, Uhura, and Torrent Crescent. This is third award, fourth for Uhura. Purple Heart, Three Dog, and Prowler Cross, Heather Mason. That's nice. We still have stuff to do here. Might have to select this target here instead. That's a small one. You. Oh, low fuel. I can't redirect them. It landed there, so it might be a base around there somewhere. I thought it was going to shoot down my Sky Ranger. Oh, it's flying away now. Okay. He's got to do that mission then. That was a large one. Supply ship. Do I have anything left here? Everything is out. And this base needs another ship now. Interceptor. Expensive! Need a lot more missiles. Keep tracking lost. Return to base. Something is going on in Spain near Madrid. I have to check it out later. We have one more mission here. One more mission, a small one, and I think those were Anthropoid again in Italy here. Damn, that's a lot of ships there. Well, at least we got a big one. I think it was a terror ship. Oh, you don't have enough rockets? Mega Reed, should you really be the first man out with rockets? Maybe, let's try it. And you don't need this one. Megan Reed, David Anderson. Yeah, I forgot to equip plasma stuff for these guys. Well, you don't really need a stun thingy. So you can get a rifle. Guess we have to take this one. Am I short on everything on this base? I guess I am. You don't even have normal ammo, okay. Alright, let's do this. And there's the UFO. And there's the house. And something is on the roof. Where is it? There. Right. Well, it is an ambush house. We're trying the classic again. Don't know if this is a good idea. Holy crap, this was a big explosion. I see more, there are a lot more in there. Oh, nothing here at least. A lot more aliens in there. David Anderson, can you see stuff here? Don't light a fire. Nice shooting. Cortana. That was a miss. Alright, thank Krios. Don't think you can do, no. Try to take this guy out, no line of fire. Alright, I think we will have to wait a bit. Might have to throw down a smoke grenade there. Let's get the rest of the men prepared here. Mata, clear. These guys don't have that many specialized troops. They're still using laser weapons. But but against these guys, it's no problem. Did he fly? Just fell down. I don't know. Sounded like a fly sound. There it is. David Anderson. Good shooting. He's wounded. Dane. I missed. There's no way to getting up there now. Nice shooting, Cortana. He's dead. Might be more there, but I'm not sure. This might actually be one of the vanilla ships. I'm not sure. It has the entry point at the right location. Or the door. So I guess we'll have to see. Alright, let's get out there. I don't want to clump up too much, but well. See. Yeah, something is still outside. I heard the doors. Don't know where though. More houses down there. Let's move. Let's move to cover. Good. Thane, you too. So far to run. You made it. I have to send some people down here, I guess. Might have to blow a hole into that building later. There is something sneaking around. Clear. Three more guys waiting to come out. Chris. Claire and Chris. Like they're both still alive. G-Man is a female. And we got Eli Vance. Actually a male. The names are so hard to... I don't know foreign names. If there's a male or a female name. Oop! Someone got hurt. Ooh, reaction fire. Who got hurt? Chris, but he didn't take any damage. That's incredible. Where did he go? Spot him, there he is. Nice shooting, still alive. Well, no, he don't have any cover. Maybe Chris wants some revenge for getting shot. Yeah, he's dead now. And there he's hiding. Tancreas? Take an aim shot. Oh, I need to stand up. Shoot him! Shoot him! Good shooting. I like fighting these blue guys. Kind of fun to fight. I love the sound they make when they die. I think it's the same sound as in XCOM Apocalypse. No casualties. We've been really strangely lucky with shots now. Absorbing. The armor has been absorbing 100% of the shots. I think 2 times in a row now. 4 times maybe. Really lucky. So I'm glad we have these armors. Could be something hiding up here as well. Yeah, this is probably a classic ship. And we need to get in there. You should go up here though. See if you can see anything. You should join here. Alright, the rest of the squad will have to check the houses and the surrounding area. Yeah, there's one more thing here. And we will flush him out with fire. Why? What is it anyway? Is it because... Ooh! God damn it. Right, you try. I have to remember I have a primed incendiary in her hands. Try to throw it there. Out of range. Why? How much does it take to throw? 14? Oh! God damn it. Well, that was a failure. Complete failure. You need to reload. Damn it. Right, I move these guys? Yes. See if we can spot him now. Right, let's throw a grenade in there still. Out of range. Get closer, you idiot. You can't throw very far, can you? Oops. Let's burn down this whole area if we can. Ooh, we see one. Thank you. Can't fire from there. Oh, I knew it! I knew it. I shouldn't have stepped in there. That was stupid. Get in! Damn it, that was stupid. Thane just died because of that mistake. Oh damn. Let's move up. We lost a guy. Or a girl. A guy is a word that can be pretty neutral, I guess. Let's place this on the fire. It's on fire, I mean. Oh, he's doing something nasty to my tank. No damage? Is something broken here? No, it's not broken because one guy just died. Just been lucky as hell. I really like the incendiary grenades. So damn great. Flushing out aliens. And as I've said before, I'm a pyromaniac when it comes to games. I like fire. Setting things on fire. Like when I play Red Orchestra, the Pacific expansion, I always try to get the Flamer class. If I'm American. Still stuff moving around. Amata has been shot. Oh, I hate these designs. The classic design are the worst. G-Man, kill that thing. Holy crap. Three shots. Shoot it. Shoot it. Don't dance around in front of it. Good. Damn, Amata is dead. Jesus. We need backup in here now. We need backup. Let's get David Anderson up there. Two down. Probably something in here hiding. She's walking around with a rocket launcher for close quarters. Not the best idea, maybe. Let's see how these guys look. Anthropoid corpse. Ooh. It's nice. Oh, that's the last one. We lost two guys. Aliens killed 7, 8 corpses, a lot of artifacts, 2 dead. Stuff all around. We need more incendiary and large rockets. Alright. Order of Earth to all of these guys. So, we need to order some stuff here. Some large rockets and incendiary grenades. Might as well recruit some more soldiers. 6 we'll have to do. And yeah, I forgot about this. I was supposed to send over some stuff. Speeder cups, 3 different kind of speeder cups. We got a Geyser Navigator. Navigator. See, personal armor, you can send 5. 6 maybe. Alright. Let's just wait for this ship to get back. And we'll call this video Small Medium Scout Eternal Mission Alien Base. Mission Alien Base, that sounds bad. Where's that thing going? Follow it. No, shoot it down. Should maybe follow it, but I want to kill one of these things. Good. And we need to send you. Check this area here. Just want you to get back now. It's probably a base around that area as well. Yes, hang around there. Alright, let's see if we can sell some stuff now. Well, we don't need a sniper rifle anymore. We got plasma rifles, a lot of plasma rifles. Alien grenades, mine probes we don't need. Navigation we might need. Personal armor, lots of corpses. Don't need those. That's 2 million just there. That's nice. Let's see, we got so many speeder corpses here. I guess we should keep one of each. Geyser corpse. Don't need these corpses. Alien Entertainment, let's keep one. Lots of these. Toxicon, Plasma Caster, Plasma Pistol, Rifle. Have we lost one rifle? So many sniper rifles. So many sniper rifle clips. Hey, plasma. Let's sell those things. Let's not forget to equip some stuff here now. One more of these. And I think we're missing one plasma pistol from mine probe. Yeah. Something else we're missing, maybe? I think we have enough of the other stuff. 10, 20, yeah. Let's see if these guys can get better weapons now. Heavy lasers. Plasma rifles, yeah, they can. 16, one mine probe. Nice. No promotions for a while here. Must be these guys either. That's interesting. Just have to check the stats on one lady here. 16 missions, 13 kills. Look at the improvement here on time units and everything. Firing accuracy is pretty high. She's been on a lot of missions, Uhura. She killed 3 the last time with plasma pistol, that's incredible. Merit star, given to soldier who killed many aliens. Swiftness, given to soldier who has demonstrated quick reflexes killing aliens before they have a chance to retaliate. I think that's from what it's called now. My brain. Oh, reaction fire. Who did we lose the last time? Amata and Tancreas, yeah. And Francis. We lost these 3 guys on the same date. We lost 56 soldiers so far. That's a lot of guys. Alright. And I guess this will have to be... this will have to be this video. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.